How's it going?
I don't know.
Good to see you.
How are you doing? Right.
Good.
Here's Birdo. Birdo.
Okay. Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Hey, do you like Andre Birdo? Do you like Andre Birdo?
Listen, man.
I mean, I ain't got no reason not to,
not to like this man. Hey, do you see this man right here? Coldest motherfucker in the game. Tell him to take his shirt off. He's still
he's still chiseled. Yeah, he's still chiseled.
You know what Tim Bradley told me about you?
Somebody.
He said your jeans. Huh? Tim Bradley said that you could eat all the junk food that you have and still be ripped like a crocodile.
A
six pack and everything.
And he ain't lying, because I can eat it all day long and still be ripped. Mm-hmm. And put your hands on this so you can see it and don't forget it.
Wow, it's like a rock.
Oh, shit, okay.
Hey, but,
yeah, you're young, man. You're
okay, wait. I got to get like you.
Reels versus Ortiz. Brandon Reels, Victor Ortiz. They have beef for 10 years, legit. Who do you like on that one?
Who are you talking about?
Real.
Ortiz, who your son fought, stopped him with a headbutt and kiss and punched him. And Brandon Rios, he fought Manny Pacquiao.
Are they going to fight?
February. He fought Alvarado 3 times. Rios talks a lot. He's a really cool dude, funny.
I can't, like, man, I can't. Like, them group down guys, I'm just telling you, man.
I think Rios
beats him?
I think so.
See, I don't know what, but I think I'm pretty good. You know, I'm pretty good at taking what he says. Sometimes, most of the time, it's right. So, if he said, I'm
okay, he's going with Reels.